钢当成你的纪念币吗？就这一个场馆。
这个场馆我特别特别喜欢，真的不只是我，所有的运动员都说这个是他们生活里跳过最好的一个跳台，因为就搭的这个度数特别好，而且正常这种跳台用这种雪造的是非常硬的，很容易结冰，但是这个我不知道他们是怎么做的，但是其实没有那么硬，挺好，真的非常好。I don't know how I'm going to change my background too. I mean, I feel like coming into this, I had obviously the, in terms of results, my biggest goal was to win an Olympic gold medal, but also just to enjoy the experience, to kind of be here, be present, and also to use my platform, and this voice I have to create positive change. So hopefully I make some kind of positive impact, and now my biggest goal is just to ride the wave and allow...This moment to inspire more young girls. That's always been my biggest goal. In terms of what? Oh, in terms of my favorite.